Hello everyone, welcome to .NET Techie. So today I have taken a very interesting topic, which is animation in Angular 6. Because none of the website is complete, none of the web application is complete if you are not having cool animation itself. And that too in these days when Angular is providing you the library and which is easy to implement the animation. So how animation can be implemented in Angular 6, that I will show you. First of all, I am gonna to show you what you are gonna to learn after watching this 3-4 minutes video. So this is how animation I have implemented. So I have already implemented the animation. I will show you demonstration, live coding, how you can do that. And if you want the source code, definitely I am here to provide the source code if you will comment on the video. So this is what you are gonna to learn. Let's say I am clicking on this home component. Look at this, how cool is this? This is coming from the left to right. Let's say I'm clicking on this other stuff, it is coming from right to left. Let's say I'm clicking on this contact us, it is coming from here. Let's say I'm clicking on support, it is coming from top. And let's say I'm clicking on social. So this is, we can achieve either in the whole website, we can use one common pattern, or it's up to you for the component and for the routing. For anything, how you want to implement the animation. So isn't it cool? Yeah, it is cool. So this is what you are gonna to learn, and you will be able to do in your web application, and that I will show you how to achieve that particular thing. So let me show you first one thing. Let me add one more tab over here and then add the animation on that particular tab. All right guys, we are here. Okay, so let's see. I will say all right, come out of this component, debugging. Okay, and then I am saying ng generate component, and then say, let's say I am adding one product component. So this is how my product component will get added. Then once this product component is added, what I will do, this is also, hopefully I can see that product component over here. Yes, product component came into picture. Let me add this product component in my app module root. So here is my root which I have initialized for me. I will just make a copy of this one. All right, and here I will say product component. So this is product component got added in my root. All right, so let me add this product component in my navigation as well, and here I will say product. All right, path I should say something different than others, but I said product. All right, you're there. Then what I did, I'm telling, okay, all right, I have added one more component over here, so please add the link for that particular component. So I'm adding this link over here, and I will say product. So this is what I'm gonna to show you, how you can achieve that animation which I have shown you in initial stage in the starting of my video. So this product got added over here. Now let us run this in this shell. All right, so it is gonna to run it and come up with the screen. So it is building it. All right, let it build it properly and come up with that. So yes, almost done. It says app component.ts is expected colon. All right, here we have missed it, I'm sorry for that. Yeah, here you go. Again, it is compiling it. Yeah, almost, it will be done very quickly. So you will see my project running and with newly added component. ...92% chunk is done. Just wait for a moment and it will come in. This screen will refreshed. Yeah, it's almost done. Yeah, this is done. So it says that product has been added. product has been added. Alright, this is product. Product component works, but it is not having the animation like any other one. Okay, alright. So we will add the animation over here quickly. What we need to do it is here on this product component.ts file. First of all, you need to let me copy from somewhere from the social component. Let me see, slide to top. I will go and I will show you what is that slide to top. I will tell you, and if you want the file, I will provide the file as well. So here I have created one routing animation thing module, and which you can add over here. So you just say animation and you say slide to top. Okay, I want to slide this particular component to top. This is the method which I'm having in routing animation module. So just I will show you that as well. Here it is added. Now let's come to HTML part. So if I have to come to HTML part, so let us say I'm copying this particular thing in that HTML product component.html. So here we are for the product component.html is here. I will say paste it. I will remove accordion and all. Alright. So here that has been removed. I will close the div. Div has been closed. So this is has been compiled. Alright, so let's say here and here on the product component, this is now coming to this. So what I said on this product component, on product component.ts file, I said that slide to top. What is this slide to top? So I will show you that over here, and if you want that file, I will provide you that file so that you can implement this kind of animation. So animation is really cool, and you can add simply just take my file and use that particular animation. So here you go. Let me show the file properly. So this is my router animation file which I have imported from my animation. This is root transition variable which I am defining in my HTML, and from that I am calling slide to top method, slide to right method, or slide to whatever you want to call over here. So this is the code for this. So you need to study little bit theory about the animation, and this is pretty simple stuff. So if you are having some kind of basic knowledge, or you just apply this logic, your animation will work without any issue. So I would like to thank you guys for watching this, and this is how it is behaving. This one is coming from top. It looks little odd, although this is fine, this is fine, this is fine. It's a really awesome thing that's by doing applying by just keeping router animation file and just adding two lines of code in your component will do the job for you. So that's really cool. If you want the source code, I will provide you the source code. Just comment out your email ID. I would request you, if you like this animation video, kindly subscribe my channel and enable notification. Thanks for watching. .NET Techie is happy to help you in any kind of question. Moreover, you can comment out the question as well over here. I will help you. So I will try best of my level to answer those questions as well. Thank you guys. Have a good day. It's Monday is coming up. So see you on next week. Next week I will be coming out with some interesting video. Or if you are having any kind of idea, you can give me the suggestion to record the video for that particular topic. I will do that. So bye, good night.